Karnataka. In excess of 6 lakh people have turned up claims to Congress, but clearly a sea of people. It's being billed as one of the largest political rallies in Karnataka. In excess of 6 lakh people have turned up claims to Congress, but clearly a sea of people visible here in Davangare for Siddaramaiah's 75th birthday bash. Well, it's not a mere birthday bash, it's a clear messaging that has happened. One, a turn up like this, people from across the state coming in. Siddaramaiah's camp says that this shows that he is the true mass leader that the party has, and he has immense clout over people from the Ahimsa community, whether it's the Dalits, the backward classes, or the minority voters. Now, despite the Political Affairs Committee yesterday, which met Rahul Gandhi, making it very clear that the party would fight the election under a collective leadership banner, we've seen two, three leaders on stage directly referring to Siddaramaiah in the chief minister phase, or perhaps leading the Congress into the next election. Although the party has made it very clear that it will not announce anyone as the chief minister phase, this event changes the dynamics within the Karnataka Congress. One, it increases the clout of Siddaramaiah, which will be very crucial when decisions are made in the run-up to the election, whether aspect of who will be in the campaign committee or who gets tickets. All these aspects, Siddaramaiah perhaps will enjoy an upper hand towards the assessment at this point in time. One has to see how this event will change the dynamics between DK Shivakumar and Siddaramaiah, who had a shadow fight going on becoming the next chief minister if the Congress does come back to power. Indavankare, Harish Upadhyay. So